place. And they would clear about 5 to 10 feet of rock per day. But even after adding a night shift, it still took nearly 2 years to complete the 3,485-foot-long crest tunnel. That's over two-thirds of a mile of solid rock and total darkness. Was built in 1913, and it didn't do much to stop the flooding on the White River. In the 1920s through the 50s, floods did considerable damage to downtown Branson.